Okay. This is how you're gonna make the worst bomb. First of all, you rip off some tinfoil. Make a couple balls like you see there. We're gonna make one right now. Alright. Now, the next step is you pour the worst into the pop bottle.
Some tags, only got $20 in my pocket.
Next step is very important. Put all of it in, all of your tinfoil, and then quick
to my cap it. I bought some shit from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn
frosty. And don't breathe in the gas it gives off when you...
Rolling hella deep, headed to the mezzanine, dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green
jeans,
then a leopard mink, girl standing next to me.
Shake it up.
I should've washed this, smells like
our
pants.
As much as you can go. And then when you feel like it's ready, throw it.
About to go and get some compliments, passing up on those
and then you
someone
just wait.
Else has been walking in bummy and grungy fucking man. I am stunting and flossing and saving my money, and I'm hella happy that's a bargain. Bitch, I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style.
Dad, you're
for real. Ask your grandpa, can I have his hand me down?
Your
lord jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found. Dig it. It has a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket.